Hello friends, in this video I shall show you how to prepare a latex document. In your browser type overleaf.com. This is an online editor for latex. Now let me download a Springer latex template. See in the second link over here, there is a Springer latex template. So this one, latex macro package, let me download it and keep it in the desktop. See in the desktop, I have the latex document. Now you open this overleaf and then login. Type your username and password, login with your email. Here there is a new project. You upload the project from your desktop. See? Once it got uploaded, here you can do all your editing. See, insert your title here. You find it over here. This is your title. Insert your title here. You remove this and you write your title. Deep learning and medical imaging. And you can change your author name also. Once you finish the editing, for example, let me change the abstract also. Similarly, you can find the introduction part. Your text comes over here. So you include all your text over here. It has only two sections, section 1 and section 2, and one subsection. In order to add one more section, you just give slash section and choose the first one. In section, you give the name discussion. Below this code, you type your details. This is the third section. Okay. So once you finish all your editing, you just give recompile. You can see the edited document, deep learning and medical imaging, Shiv Kumar, are under section. You can see section and third section. So it's very easy to edit in the online. To include a figure, you have to upload your figure. So first click this upload button and select the figure, corresponding figure from your computer, and then keep it over here. See, this is the figure which I have uploaded. Come down to locate the figure. This is the code for the figure, hash begin figure. In the hash include, you remove this example.tps file and add your ann01.png. Okay. And you recompile it. You can see the picture in your document. See, but it's in very big size. You have to edit the size. So you can give it the square bracket width. Width is equal to 0.5 slash text width. So now you recompile it. You can see the modified size. Next, we have to submit this edited PDF or the entire LaTeX package to the corresponding Springer journal. For that, if you want to upload only the PDF file, then you can find a download PDF button over here. You can download and save it in your desktop as edited. I'm renaming the file as final one. And for the entire LaTeX package, here there is an up arrow button. You just click it. It goes to the home page. This is the file which we are editing now. So click it. Here you can find the download button. You download it to your desktop. As usual, I am renaming it as final. Okay. So these are the two things which is required to submit for the corresponding journal. Edited PDF, and then this is edited LaTeX document. This edited LaTeX document does not contain the executable outputs. If you open it, you can cross verify whether this contains the edited document or not. See, this is the title which we recently placed. So this is the edited copy. So we can use these two documents to upload for the corresponding journal. Next, if you want to include a table but you don't know the command for that, then what you can do is you can ask the Google. So command for table in LaTeX. So you will get a overleaf command. So the first one, tables overleaf, you click it. Here you can see the command. You just copy this and you can paste it over here. Then you recompile it. You can see this. I'll show you one more with a cell. See this one. Copy it and paste it. Recompile it. You can see the table. Likewise, you can get help from this overleaf. This contains all the mathematical expressions, subscript bracket, matrices, fractional, aligning. All your doubts can be clarified in this website. This LaTeX is not only used to do the documentation, we can also prepare a PowerPoint presentation. So this presentation Beamer, if you use this, you can prepare a presentation like this. So spend some time in the Overleaf website to gain knowledge about the LaTeX editing and formatting. Thank you.